It's a Farmall H setup for log skidding. The blade in the front here, and then on the back they got a log hook and boom. It's a pretty slick, small setup for somebody who doesn't want to buy a commercial skidder.